Okay. First off, I'd like to thank Vice Chancellor Ken Neer, a huge financial supporter and emotional support in getting SIUE grounds to help us install the works, materials. I'd also like to thank Kimmel Leadership for funding and support. Printing really helps in the SAW banquet, getting our visiting artists to come in, Karen Olivier, she's here. And also our visiting artist from the summer, Lindsay Stouffer, is here now, right? Everybody give her a round of applause. Yeah. She likes to be pointed out, that's why I wanted to do that. Well, about this piece, it's called Attic Frame. In my work, I have kind of delved around in the relationship between the body and buildings, or the figure and human and architecture. And so there's a literal thing that happens between architecture and the body in terms of its verbiage between footer, header, knee wall. These are construction terms for certain actual structural elements. One of the things that happens in domestic built environment is a truss, and it can occupy a space up there, and as that equates to the human body and where we store memory, which is the head. And in the psychology that happens in that space. And so what I did was take an altar, a certain truss shape called a room in attic, and then turn that on itself, and then took the aspect or an element that I really engage with, which is music, and used actually a song from the Grateful Dead called Attics of My Life to work out the composition for the piece, trying to stick together parts of my life that I find are so inspirational, and then see how that manifests into an object in space. And so in that song, which are, it's an unconventional artist statement, is that my artist statement for this piece are the lyrics to Attics of My Life by the Grateful Dead. And in there, it helped. It's a soaring song, it's a rising song, it has a degree of euphoria, but it's very minimal in its musical accompaniment and strongly driven on its lyrics. And in those lyrics you find petals unfolding, you flew to me, and those helped in this work out the composition and design for the piece.